Okay, now that we know why we need to wedge the clay, we also need to learn how we need to wedge. Specifically for the sake of the beginners that we have in the class, I'm going to teach you the bull's head method of wedging. There's two things that I'm going to bring under your attention. The first thing is you want your surface on which you're going to wedge to be at a comfortable height. So make sure that when you find a table or a sturdy object on which you're going to wedge, that object suits your body so that you don't have to lean over too far, because that's going to be tiresome and it's going to prevent you from getting a rhythm in your body. The soft part of your palm needs to be the part that's pressed down. Notice that you're not going to put a lot of pressure down there. Just lightly push down, use your fingers, lift the clay up, push down. Use your fingers to lift the clay up and push down. There's a bull's head that starts developing there. If you're a beginner, you might want to do this. That means that you're going to press the clay out. You don't want to do that, because what's going to happen next is you're going to collect some air pockets right there. So just go lightly up and down. Down, fingers up, down, fingers up, down. From the side, down, fingers up, hold the clay from the sides, down. Fingers up, on the sides, down. You don't want to let the clay do this. Go from the top, because the clay starts spreading. And if we can focus on my body for a second, you'll see that I've got that rhythm and that movement going, where I use my whole body.